hard coming up on the streets, often alone with no father to teach, looking for love from a family he didn't have. He thought he'd find what he need from the G's. That was the day when his whole life changed. Now he reps the hood with a neighborhood gang. Bald head, white tee, and his khakis creased around his neck, he let the blue rag speak.
He was a good boy, growing up rough, in the neighborhood full of drugs, youngster without no father figure, just little kids with loaded triggers. His side of the track full of crack, and the blue bandana was the rag. Sureño trying to make a living, with some haters took a shot at these children, leaving a school friend just to die. Not from a gang, but they're just walking by. Crowded junior high days in pain, from an A student skipping out to 8th grade, lost and confused because his friend were blue. So he realized he gotta roll with a crew, getting jumped in, just changed his path, walking with a blue bandana and some creased up pants.
He had it hard coming up on the streets, often alone with no father to teach, looking for love from a family he didn't have. He thought he'd find what he need from the G's. That was the day when his whole life changed. Now he reps the hood with a neighborhood gang. Bald head, white tee, and his khakis creased around his neck, he let the blue rag speak.
Ditching high school, chilling in the park, smoking on a frajo, looking hard. Victim of the ghetto, but the kids got anger. Blue rag around his neck, a young gang banger, laughing at the narcos as they pass by. Committed to the hood, full of pride, and a blue baño is what he carries daily. Never leaves home without it, like his 380. Baby on his way, but he's out late, hanging with the homies every day, getting paid off cluckers and hypes with the blue Nikes. Doing it sly, sitting at the corner, represented to the fullest. Blue bandana off his shoulder as he cleans his bullets. Off to the next victim on the streets, wearing the wrong colors, he's gonna creep.
To us is wrong, but to him he was living right.
As he's looking for a job, trying all kinds of work, whatever the cost. Under the table, whatever it takes to feed his kids. Baby mama's tweaking and it's making him sick, so he gets his pass to make his new visa. Trying to do right because the baby needs him, trying to give him childhood what he never had. Changing his ways, but never the blue rag. Off to his job one early morning, meeting up with the workers while he's yawning, eating some breakfast with his compas and partners, when a car rolls up with five vatos, yelling out to this other kid across the block, talking shit because the kid had a blue top. His heart dropped as he dropped his food, pulled out his squeeze and started loading for the blue.
He had it hard coming up on the streets, often alone with no father to teach, looking for love from a family he didn't have. He thought he'd find what he need from the G's. That was the day when his whole life changed. Now he reps the hood with a neighborhood gang. Bald head, white tee, and his khakis creased around his neck, he let the blue rag speak.
That's how it goes down. And now the homie's doing 25 to life. You know what they say, you are what you do. And once you're in it for life. This goes out to the little youngsters out there. Don't bite what you can't chew. And that's true, because there ain't that many lucky people like me to tell you these stories. That's it, there's no turning back.